No, shit.
So who this ugly Krillin looking ass nigga?
Oscar Frey.
Fat Oscar.
It's my boy Oscar.
Oscar Frey in the building.
What's up? I'm Pierre Valentino.
Yeah, you looking like police. What's going on? Who is y'all niggas?
I just stole this shit, tell the truth. I ain't gonna hold you, cuz like I'm kinda, but I got these zombie tips to stay alive though.
Wait, but you
yes, sir.
A little bit. I get a little scared, but you know I'll fight if I got to.
Right, but look, don't you gotta stop walking up on me though. This nigga bald as hell. Got them headphones on and shit.
Got my hair on the beard, bro.
Whatever you say. Damn.
Right, we got the skate. Ain't really shit here.
Oh shit.
That nigga. Oh, we skating.
She took a big chunk out that nigga.
Nah, she didn't get me. I swear to God.
Listen,
we get somewhere good.
Yo, I was at rule number two, nigga. We got to check.
We get somewhere good, y'all can check.
Oh, what's happening?
1-800, what's happening, nigga?
Yo, you see this, nigga? What's that? Oh, is that a scarecrow?
Yeah, I'm scared. That shit's
Check the shit.
You really look like police, man. I don't think you stole that. That shit might be yours. This is just not going well, huh?
Oh shit!
Oh my god! No, don't go in that building. You're gonna die in there. Yo, he hopped over that bitch quick.
What you say? Oh shit!
Hop this fence. They can't hop this.
Come on, he had to drop that shit.
Had to drop the tools. Fuck it. Fuck them tools, nigga. Yo.
Y'all, anybody need a book bag in this second locker? Book bag.
Saw that bitch ass nigga try to get there for me.
Oh! You got bit, it looked like.
Yeah, I got bit, bro.
Hold on.
You got bit, bro?
Nigga got the medical check. You, hold on.
I got fucking
check
bit.
Check that nigga out, cuz. He got bit.
I don't know what tip number this is, but.
I got a laceration.
Always check your bite. Nah, yeah, he ain't infected. He's not infected though.
Check me out, cuz. Yo, you might have to try. You gotta try and take something in that book bag, my nigga. You gonna have to pop a perk 30 or something.
I see what's happening.
What's happening?
Because
one of my injuries had got infected.
Wait.
What
that mean?
Not zombie infection.
Or some shit.
Yeah, like that type of shit.
Yo, I'm not really convinced. Yeah, cause it ain't sounded too good.
It ain't sounded too good, bro. Like my nigga, you say my nigga literally got a fever.
Yeah, I'm Popeye the Sailor Man. You feel me?
I might make one of those sacrifices. Be like, save yourself, guys, and just open the door, run in there.
Oh, he did it! He did it! Oh, shit!